So you're saying we're like some kind of controller rollers?
I get it. I knew
what you were gonna do. Yes, we are. My name is Jessi.
I knew what you were gonna do. Oh no, we gotta get past this fucking thing, and I still haven't learned how to do that.
Mike, what's your name?
Oh no.
Mike, what's your name?
Alright, so I flipendo it, but it doesn't kill it.
This is Mike. You flipendo it, then you run past it real fast, I think.
You think?
Give it a try. Flipendo! Go, go, go.
You can't do that that quickly. You have to kill the fucking thing.
Oh, are you supposed to be going in that little hole?
Are you supposed to be some kind of suicide?
Wait a minute.
What hole are you seeing?
I thought that you were just saying you have to destroy it so you can go into a hole that it's blocking. But if there's no hole, you can jump right past it.
No, there's a hole that it's blocking.
Okay. Fuck it up then. Yeah, I see it. I see that bitch. Fucking...
Yeah, but we can't...
Did you try the defendo or whatever we just learned?
Yep.
Yeah. Cut him. Ah!
Okay, no.
What
the that's the one that... That's when you charge it too much. Defendo!
What the fuck? Just try all the spells. Fuck this fucking puffer thing. Maybe you flipendo it and then you defendo it, like...
Yeah!
Suck my dick! Suck my dick! Suck my dick!
Oh, man.
Boom! Felt good. Oh, nope, that doesn't feel good. That's the opposite of good.
Oh, man, there was a, there was actually a challenge shield I could have gotten them before. A challenge shield!
Oh, no.
If I had known how to kill those things.
Oh, no! Little Shop of Horrors!
You know, ironically, Herbology, which did not have a single scene in the first movie, is taking forever in the game.
What the fuck is up with this? I'm going to feed you to this fucking thing. Well done, Harry. Mr. Potter, you have successfully learned the defense. Well done, Mr. Potter.
Okay, I see. That was a double snare, so it's kind of like alluding to what's going to happen later.
Foreshadowing!
Oh, no, it's Venomous Tentacula. Okay.
Oh, she has a very fun voice. Please follow me. Please follow me.
It's like an old Jessi.
I put that there to greet you on your way back.
Oh, do you like my patty?
A friendly sign that you were returning to class.
Don't worry, he doesn't bite.
Then you go up and just stick your hand in the fucking mouth and just rips it off. Oh my god, I think he went through the black bars. Like the Sonic fan film.
Yeah. Yeah, the Sonic fan film where that happened. Yeah.
Remember.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the Sonic fan film.
Go drink from the purple shit.
I wanna go watch the Sonic fan film.
No, a lot of our friends are in it, so I don't wanna make fun of it.
What? Really? We have friends in the Sonic fan
film? We do. Friends, acquaintances.
Oh.
My mom makes an appearance. No, she doesn't.
What?
My mom played Sonic. Didn't you know?
Oh my god, that's Jaleel why he's White so is... fast.
Yeah.
Because she kicked cancer's ass really fast.
She did. My mom's a fucking bamf.
She can run.
She ran from cancer and ran away, and cancer was like, oh, I'm so tired, and it died. The end. The end of cancer. I love my mom.
Yeah, if only Eggman was like chasing Sonic instead of the other way around, he'd have no fucking, there'd be no fucking chance that Eggman would ever win.
He could roll. He just needs some robots to roll him.
I mean,
he sticks in all his limbs.
Yeah, but like, oh man, the remember all. Oh, okay.
That's Hermione's back.
Hermione.
Didn't we lose it? We ditched her for like a while.
Yeah.
Hermione, damn it, she caught up. Anyway, I'm worn out. She's worn out because she had to run to catch up to us.
Jessi.
What? Anyway, I'm worn out. I'm off to bed.
Yes, she is.
Hey.
Oh, we're going to have sex. We're going to have
11.
Sex.
They're 11.
Yeah, they're both 11, so it's okay. They're going to have sex.
No.
We're going to have sex.
No.
What? It's not me.
No.
It's Harry, okay? Look at Harry. He's really excited. Don't crush his dreams.
No.
Jessi.
He's 11! He could be excited for anything. He could be excited that they're serving pudding in the goddamn Great Hall. We don't know.
They're not serving pudding. They're serving pussy!
Pussy! Hey, better.
Hey, wait, are they gonna follow me?
Mike, would
they're
you?
They're not.
Mike, Okay, would you rather have the best pudding you've ever had in your life? No, listen. Would you rather have the best pudding, like the best pudding ever in your life, or not so great pussy?
Probably. Well, what do you mean by not so great?
Like, it's not that great.
Well, you mean fat?
Not that great.
You mean like?
I'm talking about like sex. Like, not that great sex. It's all
with
right.
An attractive girl.
Yeah,
it's all. The sex isn't good.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's fine. Yeah.
You,
no,
you'd
I go
rather
with that.
Have that. Oh yeah. Than the best pudding you've ever had.
I don't
have.
Care about pudding.
What?
I don't give a flying fuck about pudding. Jessi, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down.
You look really upset.
I'm really upset. You don't like pudding. You just said, I don't care about pudding.
I don't give a fuck about pudding.
You just said that. That's even worse. That's even worse than what I thought you said.
All right, next day. Oh, wait, no, that's open book.
What is wrong with you? How can you say that about pudding? I feel like I don't even know you anymore. Minus 100 house points from Gryffindor because Mike doesn't fucking respect pudding. Hufflepuff is winning. I would love it if Hufflepuff was like winning by like a jillion. Damn it, it's only 87. Can one of them have 69?
What if,
oh my god.
So, like, what if Hufflepuff won the house cup, though? Like, who would, like, what would
they would
that
be
mean?
Really good at finding the house cup. Once they win it, Dumbledore would be like, I'd love to present Hufflepuff with the house cup, but we seem to have lost it. And Hufflepuffs all stand up and be like, it's our time. Now is our moment.
But I dare say, finding it will be quite a bit of toil.
Oh, and lucky I... for you, we are unafraid of toil. And the Hufflepuffs just go off all at once. They find it at once. Oh my god.
Hufflepuffs are unafraid of toil.
They sniff. That's because they're...
What is this, Hogsmeade?
No, that's snow.
Oh, it is in Hogwarts. Okay. Okay. I thought it looked like...
It did look like Hogsmeade for a second.
Or maybe Diagon Alley?
Diagon Alley.
I hope the creators of this game know that, like, Diagon Alley isn't supposed to be that close to Hogwarts.
It's just right next door. Just walk on over. Oh. It's right beside Hagrid's fucking hut. You don't need permission or anything to go there.
You know, that makes the castle look really small.
It really does. It looks like a mansion
houses,
that
I've
a rich
seen houses
person...
bigger than that, you know? Like,
yeah, it looks like just a little mansion that...
Ron, that's not how you say Merry Christmas. You say Merry Christmas, not happy.
It looked from that, it looked like he was like, I'm going to smother you, Ron.
They're really rare and really valuable. What is it?
Oh.
It's an invisibility cloak. I'm sure it is.
Why don't you lead with that?
Oh!
Wow, invisibility cloak. Wow, Hedwig. Wow, letter. Okay, it's from Hermione. Let's go. Bye.
Oh, everything's so fast.
Hermione sent us a fucking letter, even though there's no door at our fucking dorm room, and she could have walked right in.
What?
I've been trying to find out who he is. I've been wondering for a while if information about Flamel...
They didn't have commas after Dragon.
Oh,
Ghost.
No, the restricted section. I hated this when I played the game.
Yeah,
when I was a kid.
I think we had to do some of that in Chamber of Secrets. All I remember is I'm very angry right now.
Oh, man, Filch was there, and... And then he finds you, and he goes, oh dear, we are in trouble, or whatever the fuck, like it's...
I feel like him and the Sprout lady would, Sprout!
Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm stealing somebody's shit!
Fuck you, Merry Christmas! I'm stealing all your presents!
Alright, is there anything else for me to steal? Steal?
Is Mrs. Norris steal? In this?
Steal? I don't fucking know, I guess we'll find out.
Next,
Ron, come back. Ron.
Coming, Harry. Hermione said we need to find that book. A study of recent developments in wizardry.
What if someone had caught that letter before you guys? Hey guys, go in the restricted section for me. Containing powerful
dark magic. I feel like that happened in one of the books where like somebody wrote a letter and it went to the wrong person or something like that. It didn't go to the wrong person, but it got intercepted. The Remember All. Follow Ron.
Ron just disappeared.
Floor.
Like, you missed it, but he was just gone. Ron gone. Ron.
Lumos!
Ron, Lumos. Ron, Lumos!
I kind of want to heal up, so I'm thinking if we go back past Percy again, go to the
fucking Percy's
the
gonna
bathroom.
Still be there.
Oh, Percy, I'm
what
learning,
are you doing?
I'm learning how to cut things with my wand and shit. Like, don't fucking mess
him.
With me.
Yeah, wasn't it? Where was it? There was a spell that I think Harry cast on Draco. Yeah! Harry learns a spell that just cuts you up. And he learns it from the Half-Blood Prince. Because it's in the book. And he does it to Draco, and Snape finds
him. He just missed it, Jessi.
What?
He did another thing where he's like, hey!
Hi!
Hey! Hey, right? Like, we just go anyway.
Can't stop right. us.
So, what is,
keep collecting the beans, Harry. They'll come in very useful at Hogwarts.
I'll come in very useful.
Yeah.
Albert Grunion, the inventor.
You said you needed a heal, and you're like, look at a wizard cut.
That's true.
It'll cost 30 beans.
Well.
Albert Grunion.
Now I rub this card on my skin, and it'll heal me. No.
How much is that?
It'll cost 30 beans.
It'll cost 30 beans, though. I'll bring running.
Come on. No, I don't need
those. Rub them on your skin.
Oh. Come on, pumpkin pasty or
something.
Would
dung bombs be good for fish?
Chocolate frog, yeah. Oh, look at all that health.
Fuck you.
Look at all that health.
Oh my god, he's so fast, I forgot.
What if Harry is Sanic, just like your mom?
I'm the daughter of the boy who lived.
Oh god.
Oh shit, oh
come
shit.
Here.
No!
Come here.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where are we? Oh shit, run! Harry, what's happening? Harry!
Come on, Percy, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Come on. Go away. Oh, he's not moving.
Oh!
Oh, he's moving.
There he is. Great job, Percy. You're a prefect for a reason.
Fucking amazing. That's still, it's been amazing. Every single time that happens is just delicious.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Isn't it?
It is.
Beans.
Marmalade.
Sprout! Sprout!
Spinach! Peppermint!
So many delicious flavors.
Alright, Ron!
Ron! Ron! Ron's running.
Remember when his girlfriend would call him Wan Wan?
Yeah.
In,
Yeah,
book six.
Lavender Brown.
Yes.
Which is the best fucking name ever. Besides Mike Hunt. Lavender Brown, you know, is like color. It's like, you know, lilac black. Or, oh, that one rhymes too. Is that Jon Snow?
Yeah, you can't get past me. Oh, what the fuck?
No. It's a woman.
Nope, that's Michael Jackson Snow.
It kind of does look like a hybrid of some kind. You know what they would be on?
A wizard card!
What? Oh! Okay.
Harry, the book is only read by older
great!
Harry!
He's just staring angrily and won't talk to us for a second.
Maybe you should try out the cloak. You'll be able to go in the restricted section without being seen.
Maybe he was catching his breath because he had to run. He looks like a Dementor.
It's okay, she can't see the wand.
What was that?
So wait, am I invisible or not?
Locomotor Mortis!
No. Oh, that's bullshit.
So, am I invisible or not?
Do you have to activate it? What the fuck?
What was that noise?
Nothing.
I have no idea. What the fuck is the point of an invisibility cloak? Fuck.
No.
What is the point of having an invisibility cloak if you ain't invisible?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm just black now. No, you can't activate it or anything.
What was that noise?
Ha! I thought he said I hate you. This is redonk.
Okay, so now that we've practiced with getting around Percy, actually, this might not be that bad.
Oh my god! He's not moving.
Or she.
True.
There's someone down here.
Yeah, there we go.
Boom.
Bye. This Dementor is gonna go suck up some soul.
Dick.
Some shit. Yeah, suck up some dick. Oh no!
What's going on here?
No, nothing. Nothing, nothing at all. Yeah. Yeah.
Suck it.
Oh my god.
Well, it's definitely easier with the invisibility cloak.
I have you.
Princess Speed. I have you. Yes. Yes, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It's easier with the cloak, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Picked
I don't
up
care
a
about that.
A
I don't
want
to read. Where am I? In the fucking library?
Why would we go here? Oh.
Oh my god. He is a void. It looks like the model just didn't load or something.
Yeah.
A wizard card.
Shut up. He's being really loud when he just snuck past people. Perpetuita fortune cookie.
What?
I can still slip through.
I was about to say, I'm pretty small. Okay, maybe not.
It's the same distance. If you can get through mine, you can get through the other.
Oh no! Oh no, 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 no.
No, no.
So it's like. Nintendo! It's just like those fucking flying bitches. Nintendo! And now we gotta handle just a jillion of them. That's fine. That's fine. This will be fun. Games are fun.
Okay. So Dependo does not kill them.
Fun, fun, fun.
Defendo!
Yeah, I feel like Defendo! You gotta cut them because they're books.
Defendo!
I think that's a birdie pot in the wall.
Maybe.
Is that a photo of a cat? Like a really good oil painting of a cat?
Defendo!
It's not Defendo.
Fuck.
Defendo!
Just use Lumos and they'll go ah! And disappear. Oh god.
Lumos!
Can I at least see where the fuck I'm going?
No.
Alright. Do they have set paths, maybe? Because if that's the case, maybe I can just.
Oh, just go up the ladder.
Oh, I'll just do that.
Just do it. You gotta go from the other ankle. Only one way to climb a ladder. Can't do it from the other side!
It's not like I'm a little kid. I can't, like, just, you know, squeeze through there in that little...
Yeah. Like, I can admit you might not be able to climb it from the other side, but you wouldn't know that. You'd start climbing and be like, ah, shit!
Oh, god.
Yeah, like that.
Oh god, I can't see for shit.
Okay. Doing good, Harry.
I wish I could see.
Everyone does, don't they?
I can see clearly now. No, I can't.
Ah. Such abrupt movements, he's like,
Yeah. Meant to do that.
If they really wanted to protect this shit, they would have it so this doesn't happen at night.
Oh my god, do I have to? Okay, good.
Nintendo! God damn it. You gotta target that.
I'm trying.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh.
Now it's all you need. Maybe do it again. Oh my god.
That was good. It's all good.
Holy shit.
It's all good, motherfuckers. I planned on that. Yeah. I guess we'll have to climb in again next time.
You're such a fucking idiot.
You want to try next time?
God, no.
Yeah, didn't think so. Next time. Welcome back to Controller Rollers. My name is Mike.
My name is just...
We're playing this game and we're kind of wishing that we didn't.
This is probably an oopsie on our part.
Harry, keep it lit.
Keep it lit, Harry. It's lit.
It's lit legit.
That's what the kids say, I'm sure.
It's legit lit.
We're old.
Jessi. You know, it's actually kind of weird that I'm 24. It doesn't, because I don't feel 24.
No, I'm constantly forgetting I'm not 16. It's like very weird. I'm like, oh my god, I go to college.
I don't feel like a teenager anymore, but I do. I feel like I'm like 20 or 21. You know. Ow!
I keep getting shocked that I have a car and I'm the COO of a company and I'm going to school full time.